Ellie, how would you use the tense frame to solve 6 plus 1?
So, you would grab 6 blues. And I'll put them onto my tense frame. Then I would grab 1 red.
Why are you using 2 different colors?
Because you know which numbers is which. And that's how you would use a tens frame.
How do you find out your answer?
You would have to count how many blues there were and count how many reds there were.
So what is 6 plus 1?
7.